There we go. I am just going to play a little bit of Stardew Valley in my shared multiplayer stream, but my wife is busy right now, so she will play a little bit of Stardew Valley in my shared
Ken's butter stream.
Maybe my wife is busy. She might not be able to, so she will play a little bit. We shall see. But I'm going to do a little bit of farming and whatnot to get us to a better place. So let's get in there and water some crops. Get the news. There tomorrow will be a beautiful sunny day. And spirits are very happy. Okay, go to the mines. Wizard, and I can get the community center stuff started. Off to see the wizard. Wonderful wizard of Stardew. Thank you. There's the axe. Asmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths. Mediary between physical and ethereal. Master of the seven elements. Keeper of the sacred jar. Yeah, get the point. And you, Cid, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Show you something. Behold. What the fuck, dude? You've seen one before, haven't you? Yeah, dude, in the community center. They call themselves the Junimos. Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak with me. I'm not sure why they moved into the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Most interesting. Stay here. I'm going to see for myself. I shall return shortly. Pew. Whoa, where'd the fuck he go? What if he's got anything valuable? Oh, there he is. I found the note. Which is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. It says, "We, the Junimo, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for the gifts of the valley. If you are one with the Force, then you will see the true nature of the scroll." One with the Force. What do they mean? Aha. Come here. My cauldron is bubbling with the ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, caramel top, toadstool. Can you smell it? You dealt it, bro. Here, drink up.
let the essence of the forest permeate your body. Yeah, that's a bit weird, dude. But okay. Not bad. Whoa, tripping. Whoa, man. That's some crazy LSD you got in there. Forest magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Junimal Scrolls. Junimal Scrolls, up next on WB. Right after Vampire Diaries. Demetrius, let's see, if the compounds in Rise of Fear contain sufficient levels of carbon-13, then... Oh, sorry, I was pondering some data and I didn't notice you there. So I need that anyway, so just toss that stuff.
Thank you. Thank you.
Any objects, so that's okay. 83 gold to get my extra stuff. It's not too bad.
Let's call this one resources. Resources here.
Stuff is so exciting. Need to move the coop. Train is coming. Okay, let's see, the wizard needs something. Dude.
rocks, dude. Come out with a knife and I wouldn't do that anymore. Dude, I'll lay in my switchblade. The food stuff in there too. Oh crap.
And there is someone else on there.
Yep. I see. Brandon is playing Valorant. Have you ever played it? It looks so intense and pale looking vampire. I think that's a good thing. In the mine, I'm trying to get to level 20. But also get some resources. I need to get enough to build a... right now in the mines. Yeah, I hate that fly noise too. It's so annoying. Yeah, I need to get down. I need to find the stairs so I can get down to. I was down to like 19 last day. I get lost. I hate the flies. Save it in the elevator so that when I come back I can start at 20. Always the goal in the mines to get at least 5 levels so you can come back. It's kind of like a save point. Plants. I also harvested your crops. Are you coming on soon? House 150. Get in there, get in there. Get in. Oh, ran on the porch.
faces now. Level 2 combat, plus 5 hit points, and I can make life elixirs. That's much better now. I need mushrooms, though, to make the life elixir. Were you going to come in and play, or are you still working? Tip. Get your hands on a fishing pole and sell your catch. Fishing is a great way to make extra cash. Yeah, but the fishing minigame sucks. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Fish. I hate the sea and everything in it. Spirits are happy. Harvesting crops and putting and watering them, and then I don't know what I was gonna do next. Maybe the mines again. Are you gonna come and join me, or are you still working? Halloween is every day. Could go back to the mines. I just said I was going, I might go to the mines, I don't know. But I wanted to see if you're gonna come with me.
we'll see. What's my quest list? Gotta bring a parsnip to the wizard. Change your shirt. Yes, I will. I gotta edit the file. I'll change your character shirt after this day, if you want. And your hair color, I think. I need to find a parsnip for Mr. Wizard. And a cauliflower for Jody. I'm off to see the wizard. What a mess here. Just want to clear this whole thing out. Hey, you kids, get away from there.
Why is it locked? I want to explore the sewers. I think Gunther has the key. Professor Gunther, the man who runs a museum? Why do you think he has it? I saw a big rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewer door like this has just got to be a match for a big old rusty key.
There's something in there.
There's something moving around in there. Wah.
Oh, you like the red hair? Okay. Let's heat the shirt.
Whoa.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I already did the wizard quest. It opens up the community center for you. Ah, yes, I've seen many things of your future, young seed. If I were to tell you, there would be grave consequences. Alright, well, here's your parsnip, dude. I requested. Your work was satisfactory. Here is your compensation. 105 gold. Well, I guess that's pretty good for one parsnip. For those quests, we can each do it. So you have your own set of quests, so you can go back and do the same thing for your character. To live in, we'd have to. The trees look nice today, don't they? So, why did you become a farmer? I want to make tons of money. If Farming is not the job to take if you want that. That's more real than living in the city, following Grandpa's footsteps. I wanted to escape my old life.
Yeah, I guess that sounds reasonable.
That's pretty much the reason I came here, too. And we both won't talk about what our old lives were about. Yeah, so to get a castle, we'd pretty much have to, do a mod. Yeah, tell me about it. Okay, cauliflower, you needed. It's perfect for my yellow curry. So, the mods for this game are modifications. Other players have edited files that make changes to the games. So, for example, you can replace all of the buildings to make everything look medieval. So some people have gone and edited art files, and then you can download those art files and swap them out with what's in the game, and then it will replace everything to make it look different. I haven't usually done the art swaps because whenever there's changes in the game, it can screw things up. And he's like the most boring conversations. Did I get this thing yet? It's Farmer Sid! Okay, it's 20 seconds, so we only got 6 days left of we can harvest things. So potatoes, maybe parsnips, 4 days. None of that. Tulips, 6 days. Kale, 6 days. Jazz is right out. Since you've been spending some time in the old community center, it's good to know someone's taking care of the place. Yeah, dude. I'm really right on that. Wormies. one more potato there. And then I need to hoe some more. More hoeing. Okay, it's 4:30. What can I do? Oh, I know I need to build the furnace. Furnace. Copper ore and stone. Furnaces up. There's a good place for that. Along this wall, maybe. Okay, let's get some furnaces going. What? Oh, coal. just pausing for a sec to get my wife on here. Can you hear me?
you. I've just been waiting for it to load. It just loaded.
Okay, yeah, we're almost done this night.
The royal we?
Hmm?
Are you saying the royal we?
What are you talking about?
You said, we're almost done this night. And I'm like, I'm not even in yet. So who are you talking about?
Just you and I, because it's already 11:30 in the game. So when you finally get in, it'll probably be time to go to sleep.
That sounds about right. You have other viewers on there. You gotta talk more. I was on Brandon's stream and he was nonstop describing, and other people, like, what's my safe word? They're like describing what they're doing and where they're going. Like, I'm gonna go get some stuff now. Okay, I'm gonna go for a walk. I'm gonna go in the mines. Okay, I'm mining. Ew, I didn't like that. Oh, I'm not doing very well. Oh, I got something I liked. But you're just silent. It's just a huge observation. You need to just discuss more about what you're doing and how you're doing it. And sometimes you kind of say, I'm going to get more stuff, but you're kind of whispering it. I think you're kind of forgetting that you're online.
Yeah, I'm trying to talk quietly. So
you didn't change my shirt.
No, I didn't. I have to log off at the game to do that.
Yes. Brandon had had was drinking whiskey out of one of his merch mugs and had had a gummy bear,
mm-hmm.
a special gummy bear.
Yeah,
he was very like loving and positive vibes and just wants to dance through life and enjoy things. Really, actually fun to. I said I really enjoy watching you on gummies.
Hey, time to go to bed.
10:40 in the morning, and I gotta go back to bed.
Yep.
Why did I even get up out of bed?
I know, right?
Oh, why did it even show me? Why didn't it just wake me? Yes, go back to sleep. I had to get my jammies and put the quilt on my bed and all that, because I know that any minute the girls are gonna wake up.
Yeah.
And Autumn wants me to put her in your bed tonight, and she wants to be moved first before Paris Rain.
I did that last night, so.
It's her request. She wants me to do it.
You to do
it. By giving me this lip today.
Oh, tomorrow's the flower dance.
You think it's funny? Wait till it comes your way.
Oh no, she does it to me. They both do.
Well, they did really great with their. They got a lot of work done.
Yeah, you're really good with them that way.
But right after, by after dinner, I was like, I need a fucking break.
So this is tomorrow, there's a flower dance thing where you go there and talk to the
people. In the forest. Ooh, a flower dance. Nice. Is that Skyclad?
It's some kind of pagan ritual, I don't know.
You know what Skyclad means, right?
Naked?
Yeah. Yeah, naked. Oh, I got nail.
That's a little flower dance.
Your crops are huge now. Tomorrow we're going to get up for the flower dance. If you can find a partner, or you want to participate. A little clearing beyond the forest, west of town, where we hold a dance. Or is there going to be any, burning of Wicker Man, or...
No, it's like the tamest thing you can imagine.
Oh, I picked my tulip. Wait. Oh, yeah, I can give it to people, I think.
Yeah, or you can sell it if you want money.
I want money!
You got a bean.
I know. Oh, I didn't want to eat it. I kept saying no. I want to sell it. Sell things. I need money because I need a bigger bag.
I know, right? I still don't have one. You gotta plant more stuff. Too late for this season, though.
Why do I hear the cat meowing?
She's up here, so it's not your cat. It's the cat in the game, I think.
Oh.
Yeah, here it is. Okay, so what do you want to do? Go talk to townspeople or go to the mines?
I don't care. I want a bigger bag. I need 2,000 gold. I don't know. I only have 700 gold.
Yeah, you only get money from planting and harvesting crops.
Oh, maybe I should get some seeds because my garden has only got like a couple things right now.
It ends on the 28th, so you have 5 days left. You could get parsnips. Just buy as many parsnips as you can afford and then go back and plant them.
Okay.
Do you know how to make fertilizer?
No.
Just get sap.
I have sap.
And then I'll show you how to find the menu for that. She bought my salmonberry.
Your what?
Salmonberry. I sold it to Pierre and she bought it. Hey, over here all these ladies in town, they go have this workout class inside their house behind the store here.
Why?
To get in shape, I guess.
Oh, so I should talk to them?
Sure. They're all in one place, so it's a good place to, like, get chatty in with the people.
She's seen wild horseradish in the forest.
Yeah. That also means that this time of day they're not at their shop. There they go.
This is like some weird cultish altar back there.
I know, right?
But really, what is it?
I don't know. It's the god they worship, I guess. Kind of a cultish altar.
I'm not into it. Okay, I gotta go plant my seeds.
We missed a bunch of people's birthdays.
Oh, what do you do? Go give them stuff to get.
If you give them a gift on their birthday, it's like worth 3 or 5 times the usual value of a gift.
Oh. Isn't it more special when you don't get it on your birthday?
But if you miss their birthday, then that's bad. Well, it's not bad in this case. It doesn't really matter.
Alright, my land here looks kind of...
Need some hoeing. So you make sap by going, hitting the escape button and then clicking on the crafting tab. That's the one with the hammer.
Okay, so I need sap
from
my tin because I have it in here.
Yeah.
Okay, I get my sap. Okay, got it.
And then hit escape. Go to your crafting tab, which is the hammer one. And then select...
I have a tab.
Yeah, these things at the top of the tabs, crafting.
Okay.
And then basic fertilizer, you should be able to build a bunch of that.
What do I do?
Just click on it, left click.
Okay.
build a bunch so you have enough to fill your field. Or however, basically you get the equal amount that you have of the seeds you're going to plant. I have extra sap if you need it.
I still don't understand how to do it.
So you're in the crafting tab. Yeah. And you see basic fertilizer as one of the highlighted items.
Yeah.
Left click on that.
Okay. Oh, I see. And I thought I had to left click on the sap. Okay, how much do I need?
Make as much as you have seeds. You have it selected, then just put it in the blank spots where you're going to plant the seeds. It looks like there's already two here.
I don't know, it shows me holding the box, but it doesn't let me do anything.
Yeah, you're putting
it
down. See the dots on the ground? That means there's fertilizer there.
Oh.
Yeah, just keep doing it. And then once you've done that, then put the seeds in there. I'll water them for you. You can put fertilizer on them afterwards as well, so on those two spots. Gotta move down a little. There you go.
Okay, thank you.
You're all set. I guess we'll just clear some of this area down here. You should put your boots on. You already have those boots, or?
What boots?
You have boots in your box.
Oh, why should I put them on?
It gives you bonuses in, like defense and combat.
Oh, okay. I'll go put them on then. Just trying to chop down this tree. Not working.
Thank you. So you put the boots in your inventory, or in your current bag, and then you go over to the inventory slot. So hit escape and go to the inventory slot, and then you can drag the boots down into your footwear category and down near where your character picture is. You should see an icon of your character and then like six slots, three on each side of him.
Oh, I see it now.
Yeah. Okay. Drag it onto there.
Dropping.
Just drag it over.
Yeah, it's not dropping in the spot.
Is there already something there?
No. Oh, there, I got it.
Okay.
I can't get in there. The only way I can sleep with you now because you don't snore. Oh, I just saw the Z's.
Yeah. Real world snoring. Oh, we got the tapper thing now. Or I got it.
What's a tapper?
You can put it onto trees and then you get sap from them. Or like you get maple syrup if it's a maple tree.
I have a whole bunch of inventory. What is it that I can sell to get like gold?
Those strawberries, the cauliflower, salmon berries, beans, the daffodils, the clams, all the fish stuff you can sell.
Okay.
Yeah, so basically any vegetable or fruit and fish. And forage. If you don't want to go all the way over to that bin, you can just hit B and are you watching the stream right now?
I'm not watching the stream though.
Okay, I could.
You gotta order our stuff and then go to the pagan festival.
Yeah.
So the dance has begun.
Yeah, so it's at 9. As long as you get there before 2, you're fine.
I want to go see it.
Yeah. Let's see what this is like. You got all yours?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there's corn here now.
Those are rice patties.
Oh, how'd you get those?
They just appeared in stuff that I found. There's also a chicken statue here.
Oh, so that means we get eggs now? How'd you get the chicken?
It's just a statue.
Oh.
It's a wooden statue. Alright,
where's this thing?
Just follow me. Go to the village. Or no, actually, it's in the woods, isn't it?
Head west of the woods. West in the woods, so clearing.
Yeah, it's a few down below, I think.
Can you buy here?
The rare crows. I can get it the next year.
I keep asking it down, so I keep saying you can't handle my request right now. Okay. Oh, seasonal decor, seasonal plant, tub of flowers. What is it that you want to buy that's rare?
The Rare Crow? It's called a Rare Crow. It's basically a scarecrow they are ones you can only get at certain times, certain places, so but it acts as a scarecrow, so we could use it on our crops.
We already have a scarecrow though.
Yeah, it's fine. We don't need it right now.
Ooh, ceiling leaves. That sounds good.
Yeah, there's a recipe in there for making something too.
I didn't see a recipe.
Okay, so here's another one where we just talk to all the people. Sebastian just says, ugh. Talk to everybody, so I'll start it.
Oh, I was trying to dance with you.
We will when the dance starts. Already accepted. Once you talk to everybody, then we can start it.
Okay, I think I talked to everybody.
Okay.
Oh.
Here we go. So exciting.
Oh, it's square dancing? Line dancing?
Yeah, kind of. It's funny, everyone else is doing both their hands up in the air and your character's only doing one hand up.
Well, I don't even have the right outfit on.
Yeah. Me neither. We're just the odd couple.
Oh, well, that's kind of true to life.
That's usually the case. That was fun. Time to go home.
That was it.
That was
a...
Pretty lame, huh?
Okie dokie.
It's already 10 p.m. All right, maybe chop some more wood.
Are we eventually going to build something with this abandoned building over here, where the foundation is?
Yeah, that's the greenhouse. Once we do a bunch of stuff in the community center, we can build that into a place that will be, you can plant stuff all year round.
Apparently I'm falling asleep while I'm doing that. Can't believe we've already played for half an hour.
Yep.
Yeah. Should probably go to bed because the kids are.
Yep.
But I have an axe to find. I want to do that. That sounds easy.
Yep. Well, then we have to do a whole nother day because it only saves at the end of each day.
All right. We'll do that next time.
Okay. I know where the axe is, so.
I'm gonna start moving kids.
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, I get a drink too.